इनकम टैक्स इज अ सिन?
बट दैट इज द क्वेश्चन, दैट इज अवॉइडिंग इनकम टैक्स अ सिन? अवॉइडिंग इंटेलिजेंटली, फॉलोइंग द रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस इज द बेस्ट. देयर आर इनकम टैक्स स्पेशलिस्ट हु विल टेल यू हाउ टू अवॉइड इनकम टैक्स बीइंग विद इन द फ्रेम रूल्स ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, धीरू अंबानी, he is one of the business tycoons. He expired now. He has his two sons, Mukesh and Anil Ambani. Dhirubh Ambani used to claim that he never paid income tax. He paid other taxes, sales tax and all. Income tax he never paid. Why? He was so good with the rules and regulation that the government gives you, okay, if you buy this equipment, the depreciation 33%, depreciation 25%. So he did his accounts in such a way that he never had to pay income tax. He used to earn crores of rupees, but the way he showed his accounts within the framework. So the best is, if you're an expert, or go to an expert, have the services in such a way that you can avoid it. But cheating, etc., is haram in Islam. The best is, go to a consultant and invest in such a way. For example, if you invest in shares or in stocks, on mutual funds, if after 1 year it's a long term gain is tax free. Short term gain in mutual funds, you have to pay 10% tax. So all these rules are there, which if you know, you can go. And it's not possible for everyone to save 100%. Salam.